Mainit-init pa. Laundry done. Hallway, always a good thing. Stairs, always a good thing. Breakfast. There you go. Breakfast is served. So guys, it's really dark outside. Alam niyo naman, Kansas is known for a tornado district or tornado state, something like that. So medyo nakakatakot biglang may tornado dumating. Sana wala. Pero tingnan niyo, sobrang dilim. Grabe. Grabe. Baka I think buong araw uulan. So let's see, it's already 7:30 in the morning. I just need to grab some breakfast. Pero grabe talaga yung dilim.
What is that?
A small camera.
Oh wow, that's really cool. That's really right. Cool. Oh wow. Put those little spark in.
Right.
Really cool.
Let's
see
around.
Wait, hey, what's that called,
Brian? It's a Sony action camera.
Okay.
It's like a GoPro. Have you heard of a GoPro?
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, it's similar.
Have a good day, huh?
Alright guys, I just got home from the office and maglalaba ako. As you can see that meron kasing coin operated laundry machine dito sa hotel, so susubukan ko. Titingnan ko kung pwede. So balikan ko kayo pag dumana. Alright guys, as you can see, coin operated washing machines. Hanggang doon, vending machines, coins. Pagbibili ka ng sabon, pati ng bleach, pati ng softener, fabric softener, coin operated lahat. So nagpapalit ako ng coins para makalaba ako. Let's see kung ano mangyayari. Guys, four more minutes.
A few moments later.
Guys, mainit-init pa. Laundry done.